tried the Uzbeki's clench?
Becky's stench?
It's Serenity Duvage. Google it. Oh my god, a dog. I have to touch it.
Who amongst us can say that they haven't been homeless? Spiritually, I'm homeless right now. Tis I, Serenity. And today I ask, how can a bitch get ahead? What I find gets a bitch ahead is meditation. Mind anxious and busy? Meditation. A dog is biting that child? Meditation. Internal bleeding. Meditation. I was 9 years old when I became convinced that I was a witch. Pointy hat? Check. A mystical presence? Check. If I stand in the road, does anyone drive into me? No. I am a witch. I soon realized that those qualities are also true of traffic cones. Loud? Lousy traffic cones. After 2 years in rehab, I faced my demons and I said to them, get out! Get out of here, Clive! Get out! Take Sharon with you! I don't want to see her again! Get out! My 20s were spent on a journey of self-discovery. Where are you, Serenity? When will we meet? When will
Hello?
We
meet?
Catch me!
Catch me if you can.
Serenity. Serenity. Fuck off.
Behind you.
We're not friends and you can't pull off that top. Peach is not your colour.
Look up.
You've got one foot.
Look left. Look right.
I'm inside.
Use your hands. Burrow. Burrow inside yourself. Reach up. Upwards. Doesn't it feel But I soon realised all journeys of self-discovery need take place in a faraway, underdeveloped country. The children that actually live in those Nepalese orphanages must be so woke. Know exactly who they are 24/7 in the home of mindfulness. Lucky bastards. So that's my message to you, my followers, bitches near and far, and even the bitches in the middle distance. You might think you shine brightly like a cone, but your mind is a mess. And though the traffic may weave around you now, one day you will get hit by a car. Stay woke. Who am I to say what is gay and what is straight? Spaghetti is straight until you fuck it.
What?
I don't identify as anything. My options are open, like my mind and my vagina. I've dated men, women, non-binary people, but my most sensual relationships have been with concepts. I'm currently dating the concept of representation. They're a wonderful lover, and they make a mean salmon fish cake. There are thousands of people in this world. Simply thousands. Your world is a veritable pick and mix of potential sexual partners. And you shouldn't be prejudiced just because you've only had chocolate Brazils in the past. Or what if you were to eat a little chocolate raisin, thinking that it were in fact a Brazil? You might enjoy it. You might find it to be delicious. And you might not care that you told everyone that he only liked chocolate Brazils. That raisin might grow to see you, and you might grow to love them. And they might make you whole.
That's actually lovely. I'm with you, Serenity!
And they might make you come.
Okay.
when your Nana asks you over your typical Sunday Kiev, "So, are you just dating these chocolate raisins now?" You can say, "No, Nana. I can't decide what I like. I just fancy a bit of everything. Call me greedy."
Great.
My serenity totals. This winter solstice, I'm starting with an exercise to refocus the energy and calm the mind. First, howl like the wolf.
Oh!
Second, open the voice note feature on your phone, press record, and into it whisper your deepest, darkest secret.
I've never actually seen Friends, and I'm scared to because apparently I'm the Ross.
Three, listen to the voice note back. Doesn't that feel better? Next, click the three dots on the left, press share, email it to serenity@duvage.vage.
Yeah, a minute.
Next, I'd like you to think of something you want. Something that lights a fire inside you. Something you need. Have you got it? Now, whisper it to yourself. Now, shout it!
I want to stop thinking about Marge Simpson all the time.
Louder, you stupid skit!
What?
Louder!
I want to stop thinking about Marge Simpson all the time!
Pathetic. Aim for the stars, because even if you miss, you will die in the vacuum of space before you have the time to be embarrassed.
Okay, you know what? Fuck you, Serenity. Fuck you.
Me and Marge. Me and Marge. Together forever.